Hello students, today we are going to discuss about cell and the types of cell, that is prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells. Further, we will also discuss their differences. Now, what is cell? According to the diagram, membrane bound structure that occurred as a functional independent unit of life is called a cell. It is actually the building blocks of life. It is the functional unit, structural and functional unit of life. Now, let me give you an example. Suppose plant and animals are a wall. Now, in animal means humans are also included. Okay. So, if we take plant and animal cell as wall, then each brick is a cell. So basically cells made up make plant and animal. Now according to the nature of the cell, it can be divided into two types, that is prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell. Now we will discuss about their difference. First, prokaryotic cell. If we split the word prokaryotic, it can be splitted into two parts. One is pro and another one is karyotic. Now the word pro means before and karyotic means karyon or kernel, which means nucleus. Eukaryotic cell can also be split into two parts. They are U and karyotic. Here U means true and karyotic means nucleus. So eukaryotic means true nucleus. Now according to the diagram, we can say that prokaryotic cell are smaller in size. Therefore, it can be said that it is always a unicellular cell. Whereas eukaryotic cell is larger in size, but it can be either unicellular or multicellular. Now, in prokaryotic cell, nucleus is not present, but nucleoid is present. And in eukaryotic, true nucleus is present. True, it means fully developed nucleus is present. In prokaryotic, the cells are not developed and simple and primitive in nature, whereas in eukaryotic cell, they are fully developed and complex in nature. In prokaryotic cell, not all organelles are fully developed, but in eukaryotic cell, the organelles are fully developed. Further, in prokaryotic cell, during cell division, chromosomes are not formed, whereas in eukaryotic cell, during cell division, chromosomes are formed. In prokaryotic cell, it is not highly specialized, that is, it has simple flagella, smaller ribosome, simple cytoskeleton, no cellulose in cell wall and no histone protein. Whereas in eukaryotic cell, it is highly specialized in nature. That is, it has larger ribosome, complex cytoskeleton, cellulose in cell wall, DNA bound to histone protein is present. The examples of prokaryotic are bacterial cell and the examples of eukaryotic cell are animal, plant cell, etc. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.